So the first one we do is baboons. A lot of baboons together is called a group of baboons. So the second one is buffalo. A lot of buffaloes is called a gang of buffalo. And so the third one is elephant. A whole lot of elephant is called a brain of elephant. So a lot of giraffe is called either a tower or a journey of giraffe. Yes. And if you see little hippos, it's either called a graph or a pod of hippos. And a lot of hyenas is called a clan of hyenas. If you see more than one leopard together, it's called a leap. If you come across a lot of lions, it's called a pride of lions.